Hello everyone, my name is Igor July. Today I want to show you something special. Here I have an iCloud locked device. As you know, you can connect an iCloud locked device to iDNSPortal via my DNS servers. But the usage of iDNSPortal is not convenient enough. Today I want to show you my new method that solves this inconvenience and much more. To connect via these methods, we need a valid SIM card. Actually, it doesn't have to be valid, but it just needs to be inserted in iPhone or iPad and connected to any Wi-Fi network. With this method, you no longer need to enter DNS addresses. It means it will work in any country with no restrictions from internet providers. So first step is just connect to any Wi-Fi network. To use it, you have to be connected to dialog of Apple ID and password request. At this moment, you need to press home button and press Wi-Fi settings here. Then you need to press a blue eyes sign just next to your Wi-Fi network name. The next step is to find a client ID field. In iOS 12, you can find it in configure IPv4 settings. In this client ID field, you need to enter special text. It will connect you to iDNSPortal server. You need to type exactly the same line like I'm typing now. And be careful, because if you type it incorrectly, you won't be connected to my server. You can see this line on the screen now, and I'll attach it in the description to this video. Also, you can find instructions on official website iDNSPortal.com. Also, this method allow you to see new dialog, which will show you more information about your device. You will able to find it in menu settings about device later. And now you will need to choose which server to use. Any of iCloud DNS bypass servers can be used here. So you need to choose one from the list on official website iDNSPortal.com or from this screen. Anyway, any of these servers will work for you. You just pick up nearest one to make it work faster. And the good news that you will need to enter this only once. When entered, it will be saved in client ID setting, so you will able to get it back when needed. And double check all characters, because if you mistype some char, it will not connect to my server. When entered, you need to press and hold finger on this text like this, and press select all, then press copy. Once copied, you press save button here, so you can see that client ID text is there, and you can go back and copy it again when needed. Now press back, and done. Then press on Apple ID and paste it. You see text is there. And press on password and enter one space. Then press next. As you see, Apple ID is added, so you can remove it and choose your nickname here. You can enter in password space again, or you can just press on iDNSPortal button above. So you just press it. That's it. You have connected to my server, and you can see how it looks like. It is complete replacement of interface, and this is not web page. Here we have more possibilities than in iCloud. For example, you can use flashlight. You can open camera, and using video mode, you can enable flashlight. Also, you can log in any website and use it without no need to enter password again. Even when you restart your phone, you can use your website like usual on computer. In application section, you can try crashes. It's not like in iCloud, it's different. You can go to settings menu and press the button about this device. There you can find more information than we had before. In the bottom right corner you can find little icon of globe. When you press it, you can open address bar and enter any website you like. Each website you entered will be saved in history in list above this dialog. So you can use it again, or you can clear history. When you go to application settings, you can find many applications. And if you use Dropbox or OneDrive, you can take photos and record videos with instant upload there. When you lock your device and unlock it again later, you will see that everything in the same place like before, and it's easy to use and very nice to have it. But when your device is in locked state for 6 hours and you don't use it, it will be automatically turned off, and you will need to turn on and connect to Wi-Fi again. Sometimes when there is no internet, it got disconnected, so I'll show you how to use it from start. You just choose country or language, it doesn't matter which one, it will work with any. You will get exactly the same activation screen like before. And then press home button, Wi-Fi settings, and go the same way like you was in client ID field. You can do select all and copy the same way like before. And paste it in Apple ID field. And enter password is space. When nickname used, you need to only enter it once, so you don't have to enter it again here. That's it, you have connected to my server. I have something more to show you later, but I need some time to implement it. So subscribe and have a nice day. Bye.